What's good, ITN family? Dalai Lama. Dalai Lama is what we have today by Rammstein. You guys requested this in the comment section. Man, I'm enjoying this journey, down this, I don't want to use the expression rabbit hole because someone told me it's got a dark meaning behind it. But I mean, let's say I'm enjoying the Rammstein journey, guys. Today, we're checking out Dalai Lama. I could not find a live video with English subtitles. We're checking out the second best thing, which is a custom video with English lyrics on Educate Marine's channel. Shout out to Educate Marine for making these videos, making the translations. We really do appreciate it, us English-speaking people. But otherwise, guys, we have dropped our second Try Not to Laugh challenge. This is a cringe joke edition. A link for that is down below in the description below. Like, share, comment, and subscribe. And make sure your post notifications are turned on. That is that, guys. Let's check this out. Dalai Lama, Rammstein. Let's go.
Zeug liegt im Abendwind. An Bord ist auch ein Mann mit Kind. Sie sitzen sicher, sitzen warm und gehen so dem Schlaf ins Gar.
Hallo, okay. Okay, okay, so what do we have? Let's recap. What do we have? We have a adult and a child sitting comfortably on an airplane, kind of drifting off into sleep. Okay, simple, simple. Nothing complicated thus far.
In drei Stunden sind sie da, zum Wiegenfeste der Mama. Die Sicht ist gut, der Himmel klar.
Okay. This just took a dark turn. All right, so there's a few interesting images here. So we have a person on an airplane, right, just taking a flight, a three-hour flight. Now they're saying, Till is saying, the view is good, but man does not belong in the sky. So he asks the one above to send his sons on the wind, bring me this child. That is a... Oh my goodness. Yeah, this is going to give me a headache. For sure. For sure.
In drei Stunden sind sie da, zum Wiegenfeste der Mama. Die Sicht ist gut, der Himmel klar. Weiter, weiter ins Feld.
Send my sons on the wind. Wow. All right.
Das Kind hat noch die Zeit verloren. Da springt ein Widerhall zu Ohren. Ein dumpfes Grollen treibt die Nacht. Der Wolkentreiber lacht, schüttelt wach die Menschenfracht.
Oh, okay, so obviously talking about turbulence, or kind of turbulence that the passengers are experiencing, because a dull rumble, so when an airplane goes through turbulence, it kind of shakes like this. So I think that's what he's meaning. Well, what his meaning is there, an echo jumps to the ears. I'm not getting that completely. Not getting it. No, not.
Cyber lacht, schüttelt wach die Menschenfracht.
Human cargo passengers. You know what? This almost sounds like he's angry at humanity for thinking that they can conquer nature, right? So I've read a bit about the Dalai Lama. Now, nonviolent ways, peacemaker. He's very one with nature. Normally, spiritual leaders cherish nature, right? They respect nature, right? So I'm getting the idea that Till is kind of taking it out on humanity, because who are we to ascend into the heavens? You know? That's why he says the king, the thunder is the king of all winds, and he wants his child back. Challenging the forces of nature.
Hörst du denn den Donner nicht? Das ist der König aller Winde. Er will mich zu seinem Kinde. Aus den Wolken tropft ein Chor, kriecht sich in das kleine Ohr. Aus den Wolken tropft ein Chor, kriecht sich in das kleine Ohr. Der Sturm umarmt die Flugmaschine.
Ja, surrounds.
Der Druck fällt schnell in der Kabine. Ein dumpfes Grollen treibt die Nacht.
Mm.
In Panik schreit Screams. Die Menschenfracht.
I'm still on the idea of him being against us trying to conquer the laws of nature. I'm still against that. Take back the wind. Ooh. That part I'm not getting as well. From the clouds drop a choir. And it crawls into the little ear. I'm not completely understanding that. Ah. So The father has held the child so tightly that he squeezed the life out of him. Well, well, well. You know what I didn't completely get? I don't completely get why the song is titled Dalai Lama, because Dalai Lama, you know, is all about peace. It's all about restoring peace. But the Dalai Lama also lived in fear, right? Because of the things that he stood up for, because of the things that he did. Similar to Mahatma Gandhi, similar to Nelson Mandela, they all lived in fear. And I'm thinking, right, that Till uses this image of passengers in a plane going through a storm, going through turbulence, to actually, you know, how can I say, symbolize the fear that the Dalai Lama went through. And also, I'm getting the idea that he's also speaking to humanity. Because who are we to challenge the laws of nature? Interesting. I could be completely wrong with this. This was a real, real, real head scratcher. Dalai Lama, Rammstein, thank you for tuning in. Remember to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one.